Dearly beloved, Calvary greetings. This is Pastor Segun Banwo. Today, my prayer for you once again is that you press delete. It is written in Isaiah 43, verse 18 to 19. Remember ye not the former things, neither consider the things of old. Behold, I will do a new thing. I believe there are still certain aspects of your life that you need to say goodbye to. Some things that you need to send off. That destructive addiction, be it alcohol, cigarettes, drug, immorality, laziness, watching TV, excessive sleeping, and so on and so forth. Press delete. That business that is no longer working and is destroying your finances, press delete. That behavior that is causing you pain and sorrow, press delete. It is time for you to move forward in Jesus' name. Amen.